What has she done? I'm all but lame from this bite of my leg.
You mean she bit you?
No, her dog.
She bit her dog?
No, that dog is a menace to this community. I'm going to take it to the sheriff and make sure it's destroyed.
Destroyed?
Yes.
Toto? No, you can't. You mustn't. I'll put it in the AEM. You won't let her, will you?
Sure he won't, William.
Please, Aunt Em. Toto didn't mean to. He didn't know he was doing anything wrong. I'm the one ought to be punished. I let him go in her garden. You can send me to bed without supper.
If you don't hand over that dog immediately, I'll bring a damage suit that'll take your whole farm. There are laws in this community that protect good folks against dogs that bite.
How would it be if she keeps him tied up? He's really gentle. Gentle people, that is.
Well, that's for the sheriff to decide. Here's his order allowing me to take him, unless you want to go against the law.
Now, Dorothy, we can't go against the law. I'm afraid poor Toto will have to go.
Oh, you're seeing reason.
I won't let you take him!
No.
You go away, you! Well, I'll bite you myself!
That's it. The crystal's gone dark.
Oh, you don't suppose she could really be sick, do you?